If I might say, it is not a matter entirely for your lordship, but a matter for our common law. When London is nothing more than a memory, and the Old Bailey has sunk back into the primeval mud, my country will be remembered for three things. The British breakfast, the Oxford Book of English Verse, and the presumption of innocence. That is the golden thread which runs through the whole history of our criminal law. So that if a man is murdered on the Old Kent Road or on the road to Noble Lombardo, no man shall be convicted if there is reasonable doubt as to his guilt.